Hey vlog! Hi. Everyone, please say hi so I'm not. Coach B, Coach J, say hi! P Dog pitching before our first game.
Alex catching.
Is everyone excited?
Yeah.
Sounds exciting.
Hey guys. So we're doing a talent.
We're doing new cheer uniforms.
Team, best team, and we're doing Before He Cheats.
You already know.
Yeah. Oh, you don't know.
TikTok by Kesha.
Wake up in the morning, I'm at the door, I'm gonna hit the city. Before I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. But then I ain't coming back. I'm talking better.
Pineapple juice, and we're singing Freak the Freak Out.
Are you listening? Hear me talk, hear me sing. Open up the door, is it less, is it more? Tell me, do you have? Are you here? Are you there? Is it something I should know? Easy come, easy go. Not out of your head, but you don't want to say. I can't communicate.
Last day of conditioning is over.
One of our fundraising forms. Again, this is totally up to you.
Vlog.
What's up?
First day of practice. Everyone getting it.
TikTok again.
30 minute break. Vlog picture day.
Gloves are best.
Everyone get in the senior squad.
Oh. Get the whole squad. Hey.
Whole squad.
Okay. Start practice.
Hey, it's me and my homegirl Eleanor.
Sophie's really dirty.
Sophie's disgusting.
Look at my hair.
We just got done with practice, and now we have been from checkout. We got some nice wristbands.
It's like bigger than my head.
How do you guys feel?
Science department.
Hi.
Truly iconic.
Sure did.
It's
Fifi's
dad.
Oh, why is Fifi? Where is Fifi?
Send me one of the
people. What are you doing?
No, I'm okay,
Fifi, dad, shirt day. They didn't get the memo. It's fine.
Yes. Neon theme.
Heck yeah, it is.
first theme, orange visor.
Neon.
You only do fat neon here.
Yeah. What did you learn in pants today?
A lot. I'm kidding. It's big. Swamp. Eleanor!
Eleanor!
Fat dub.
Dubs on dubs on dubs on dubs. Get the whole team. Dubs.
We actually went off.
Sure, guys, thanks.
Sophie, you look so red
right now.
Us. Picture
day.
First day of school. How was it?
I'm tired.
How was it?
Very boring.
We talked about Corona the whole day.
Facts.
Now practice.
Boring.
Yeah, I just had weights, you know, the vibes.
Just rolling up on my...
Bye.
This is great.
Check the fit.
Whoa.
You
look so cute.
I always look cute.
What'd you get on your pants? Look at the fit.
Oh.
Yeah.
You already know the vibes. Bye.
My name is crackhead/crazy. Addie meets off on the phone. Coach Speak, what do you think about the theme?
It's a little extreme for me.
Delaney?
What do you think of the theme today?
Crackheads.
Woo!
Got them breakfast burritos.
Stopping for gas.
Gas up! What did we do?
Won two games.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Very.
Back with the shopping cart. Good luck to JV playing at York first game. Hope they do well.
Yeah.
Look at my 1 second
of practice. Marquardt is pulling in.
We just won our first two games. They were good, except for the end of the second, but it's okay.
I got my first home run, guys.
Shut up!
How do you feel about today's game?
We're gonna kick butt.
On the job.
Now we watching JV. Coach J's talking
to Eleanor. I want the dogs out! Woo! 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 Good morning with you in my...
Own this house!
Yeah!
Look for my sister. This is
was arguing with you about it.
Oh, Phoebe didn't do the theme.
It's okay, baby.
Happy
birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Marquardt! Happy birthday to you! Woo!
That was great! Two dubs, got one more game. We beat Gretna and Lincoln Northeast. Now we play Malcolm.
And we just watched Dom get slapped
by Gretna off of Malcolm. And we... We beat Gretna. So we should go 3-0 today, hopefully.
Is this vlog?
Yeah.
Vlog.
Good day, everyone.
Well, okay.
Vlog!
Alright, bye. Deuces. See you after this.
3-0!
More like.
And 0.
What are we now?
7-0!
Go, JV.
It's not even funny.
Yeah. First pitch, here we go.
Yeah!
Yay! Alexandra Curtis. Accompanied by her parents, Andrea and Troy Curtis.
Oculus and El Auto Boost.
We split the day. We went to some crazy games. Now we're eating dollars in the parking lot.
Because we can't eat on the bus.
Mumps are bad.
And they know it.
Team Din Din.
But it's a secret.
Actually, it's
a secret.
It's actually not a team dinner. It's a team.
We together.
Actually, we all happen to get here at the same time.
Birthday.
Yeah.
It's not happy birthday.
It's Alex's half birthday.
Yeah, it is, yes. Actually.
We stole a cone. Sorry, Elkhorn.
So, Phoebe pitched really good. She got one to strike out.
Hitting and
feeling.
Why do you have that?
Twin day. Also, Alex is nominated for Homecoming Queen.
Sophie's nominated for Homecoming Queen.
Hey, vlog.
Run day!
When you realize the season is basically over, halfway over.
Tired today.
Who's that?
Charlie.
Intentionally walked.
We did.
Yeah.
One tiger invite.
Big day for the Tigers.
Big day, big day.
Beat Norris and Scott. Let's go.
And Flavio. Don't forget Flavio.
Way to run, ladies. 7 pools. We ran a total of 14 pools today. It was a bad day.
Aurora. We won over Aurora.
Aurora.
It's cold.
JV won two.
It's cold.
Curly hit a ground rule double.
It's really windy.
I did?
Pink hair!
No.
Coach Peek is riding. How do you feel about today's games?
Awesome.
Great.
Last regular season play. Home game.
Play Carney.
Yep, there them. They are. Let's go. Hitting practice today. It's been a long week, and it's only Wednesday. Yeah. Go, Lauren!
My transmission has sounded terrible the whole time here.
And we're playing with a ball in the parking lot. I got it. Yeah. Oh.
Whoa. Alex.
Oh, parking today. Team dinner in the parking lot of the complex. Yeah, we didn't go through. We didn't go through with the prank today.
We were too hyper.
We were all in, it was like the one day we were all in good mood, so we didn't
ruin
it.
I think
it.
We should just not go to school ever again. Yeah. That's just my personal opinion.
Game day! Sub-districts. We all got a nice cornrows.
Wait.
Oh. cornrows. Let's go. Sub-district champs. Now hitting practice. We play AC Friday.
Just waiting for our players to arrive. They're a little late today.
Running about 4:01.
We'll see what their theme is when they walk up.
Looks like the theme is crackheads today. Baseball players are concerned.
I like the cowboy boots.
Thank you.
First game, 12-0 in three innings. Game two, here we go.
Sunday practice. Some team took our other field.
Flames.
Got the Flames.
They're good. I'm just kidding.
This one girl's wearing a South Dakota State shirt, and
not the movie. Hey, but State Wednesday.
Yeah,
excited.
Coach Pete just told us that we are the only team in the Class B bracket that has beaten every team that's already there.
And
she told us we're the number one team.
And the paper doubted us last year and told us that we could make it State, but
I say
we can never make
screw
it.
Screw the haters. Trying nature's finest at the complex. First, we have some grass.
Fuzz
in that.
Get her away from the goddamn grass.
She got it all over.
Tastes like grass.
Last practice.
Yeah, Lauren looks really good today. We're gonna win State. We got the gift baskets.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, they have our last names on.
Oh my god, that is so cool.
These are so cute. They have our last names.
Thank you.
Or our first names.
That is dope.
Ah, so cute!
Oh, I forgot. I forgot.
Beautiful sky on a beautiful day of State. We beat Crete 8-2. Now we take on Norris. They're right there.
Now we take on Norris.
Kaylin right did really good. She hit a dinger and a diving catch.
She did amazing.
Yep, that's the T-bye. It's Thursday. Look at my dirty cleats. We play the winner of Seward Elkhorn. Right now it's Elkhorn. Gotta win two today. Hey
guys, we're wearing baseballs.
Yeah, we got baseball's jacket. I got a 2XL. We won, but I don't know how. 13-12.
It was a crazy game.
14-13, actually. It was a crazy game. We got Northwest now. We're going to end their season. Yeah, we got to beat them twice. That is doable. Let's go.
We beat them last time, 4-8. And we're going to beat them again.
We beat Norris 3-2.
By Delaney's walk, by Delaney's home run in the first inning.
We got this.
We held them.
We got this. Up team. School history, though.
Yeah.
First and last team dinner.
Yay, Tigers!
I never should have said goodbye.
So the senior class decided that we each want to like record a little message that we have for the girls and just like some advice and stuff. So I just want to say live in the moment. I mean, 4 years goes by way faster than you could even imagine. And these girls will be your best friends forever. And don't skip on like team meals or when the team like hangs out, because you will regret it. Like looking back, I'm so glad of every second I am able to spend with these girls. Like, I love them. I love you guys all so much. And for those of you who I've been playing with since I was 8 years old, since I literally started softball, I just wanted to say thank you. I mean, you guys have made softball such a special thing for me. And
I mean, look where it's taking me. And I definitely wouldn't be where I am without each and every one of you guys. And I will miss you all so much. And I also just wanted to say thank you to Coach Speak and Coach Story and Coach Jay and Mark Wattis for everything you guys have done for me. I mean, you guys have made me a better softball player, but you've also made me a better person, and you've done more for me than I could ever have asked of you. And so I just want to tell you guys I love you guys one more time, because I can't tell you enough. And keep making history. I love you.
Hey guys, it's my video, the sixth one I've made, because I keep making jokes, because I don't know how to do this. I am thankful for all of you, because you have always been there for me, and you're my closest friends, and I am glad that we were not just a team, but we were friends outside of it. Like, it's sometimes it's rare to find a team that wants to hang out outside of the games, because they don't like each other like we do. So I'm glad that I was a part of something like that. And I know that we made history, but outside of that, I think that we did a lot of things that made me proud of you guys, because I know that this is like just the beginning for most of you. I think that all of you are going to do incredible things, and I'm so excited for what's to come for you guys, and I'm glad that I got to be at least a part of what you guys are going to do next. So I love you all, and thank you for everything that you've done for me.
Hi guys, so I want to start off this video by saying a huge, huge thank you to all the coaches that I've ever had, or anybody who has ever helped me in softball. I'm so, so grateful for everything that you guys have ever done for me. I could never, ever be able to repay how much time and energy and work you have spent on me, and I just want you guys to know that I am so, so, so grateful for everything. So, thank you. And to my girls, I love you guys so much. I could not have asked for a better group to play with for my senior year. I can't even believe that I have to say goodbye to you guys. Like, it's still surreal. I've been playing with most of you since I was 8. I'll never be ready to say goodbye to you guys or the sport, but I want you guys to know that I wish you nothing but the best in the future. And I love you. Go kick some butt next year.
Hi guys, I just wanted to say how grateful I am for this year, and thank you for making it a fantastic year. I want to thank the coaches for everything they've done and making us better softball players and people. We all appreciate it very much, and I'll appreciate you guys. I want to say thank you to all the girls for everything you've done for me. I love you all, and I will always be there for you guys. And I also want to thank the parents, and especially my parents, for everything they've done.